Badnuts.
Hi.
Hey.
It's been a while since we played some Metal Gear Solid 5.
Yeah?
Haven't played any this year, and we're 2 months into it, so here we are.
Let's power through.
Let's get this game done. And by that I mean thoroughly enjoy it for all that it is.
What happened last time? Did we get D-Dog? Or was that the episode before?
D-Dog's still a puppy.
Oh. We killed a bunch of people.
Killed some Russians.
We
stole some Russians.
Yeah, stole a lot of people.
I don't think anything really eventful happened last time.
I have to be honest here. After the first
barrage of information?
Yeah, it's kind of died down.
Oh, but well, there was those skeleton guys. I think I abducted a sheep.
Yeah. All right. Let's see if anything crazy happens this time around.
Here's hoping.
Good. How long is this game?
Hundreds of hours.
How far into it are we?
Well, episode 5, if we average 2 hours an episode, that's 10.
Alright.
Emmerich. That's Otacon's grandfather?
Oh yeah, that timeline. I always get confused.
Ciroc power plant. I thought Ciroc was French.
When are you gonna, like, fight Metal Gear?
You know, Metal Gear.
But when?
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear.
I don't know. I don't even know if there is a Metal Gear in this one.
We briefly saw one.
Oh, it's, yeah, there was some sort of robot hand that was holding it upside down. Okay. Why is this doing this now? Oh, see, this is why I'm keeping dudes.
Why?
Because I can send them off on a mission.
Ah.
Fighting ability of the enemy is 50, but mine is 200, or C and D mix is 283,
cool.
And B and D mix is 2. So I can get more cash? Yeah, because I get, at the bottom there, you got money rewards, so 50 grand. I don't know how much that adds up.
So, besides all these tiny missions, what's the main goal of this game?
You're trying to get revenge. It's a revenge story.
From who?
People that blew up your base in the beginning, remember? The little girl with the bomb vagina.
What about the hospital?
I mean, you gotta figure out who that is too, right?
Like, it needs more action. It had all the fireworks and stuff in the first 2 hours, and now it's just kind of died down.
Okay. Forget how to play. Where's... Am I not on a mission? I'm not on a mission yet.
You need to accept a mission to be on a mission.
Oh. Angel with broken wings.
Oh, that might be a scary lady.
They want me to go that way.
How do you know they want you to go that way?
Because it says go that way.
Where?
I don't know. That box that wasn't there.
Just follow the box.
The box wasn't there a second ago. Do you remember that box being there? Oh, come on. Yeah.
But you might want to, like, you know, duck.
Shh. Have you ever ridden a horse before?
Yeah.
You can't duck on a horse. This game is make-believe.
Uh-oh, what's this?
Laptop.
I love the cutscenes.
Whoa. Base is so dirty. Oh, I think it's gonna be a big one.
It's gonna be a big one?
Yeah, I don't remember this in the start. Kinda just sent us on our merry way, and there we go.
Checking the target's VI on your iDroid. Why is it your job to save all these people?
Because
why can't anyone else do it?
Because I want them.
Why?
Because they're... Oh, it's right there.
Your conscience will tell you what to do. Just shoot them all. Just
shoot everyone. Except the guy we're being paid to rescue.
Mm. Uh-oh.
I don't see any. Where's those clouds?
They're approaching.
I'm being lied to.
Just run. Run from the clouds.
Big, scary clouds.
You'll never win.
Against clouds? No. It's true. You can't beat clouds.
Doesn't look like a palace.
More palace than we got. It's in construction, so you can see the scaffolding. All right. Nope.
Wow. Yeah, let's just get their attention.
You know
just
what?
Shoot your gun.
You know what?
Just get rid of your ammo. Why are you humping the ground?
You never humped the ground before? It was great.
Doesn't seem very effective of your time.
Okay, that's what I wanted. Games are hard.
Don't make a noise. How does no one else see that? The light's pointing up in the sky where it's not supposed to be.
Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Just point it in the right direction.
You okay? Who's talking to him? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh no. I told you. Take care of the light situation.
Shit. Got him.
There's more.
Shh. You wanna go sleepy time too? Can anyone see me? Do you see anyone? Just get out.
There's fire over there. There's usually people around fire. You know, or they'll hear that.
Nah, it's fine. You gotta
extract him. Yeah, he already did.
It's kinda too late. I already got the guy.
Right there. Duck.
Where?
By the fire, exactly where I told you somebody would be.
Oh. Yeah, there's a dude. Okay, let's go get him.
Yeah, that's right.
I didn't doubt you.
But you also didn't validate me, Michael.
I thought you meant the other fire that I passed already. Mm. Now, is this guy gonna turn around and see me?
Probably.
Am I gonna cast a huge shadow across him?
There's another guy there by the light, so careful.
Where?
The hut.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, fuck. Don't look at me. Please don't look at me.
Oh, what are they listening to?
A tape I can steal. Fuck off.
Checking out his tan.
There's nothing even on your
watch. He's checking out his big muscles.
He's just like, that wrist is nice.
He's admiring himself.
Myron. What? No, why am I backwards? Alright, how do I...
Silent. Make him talk.
I know. What?
Who's dead?
They just killed one of those prisoners inside, I guess.
Oh, well, you gotta go and get them.
Okay, fine.
They're gonna kill your friend.
I'm going.
There's a guy over there.
Shh, shh, shh. It's fine. It's fine. I'm sure leaving that other guy alive over there won't be a problem.
Oh, shit.
At any point.
You know, you think you'd communicate with your team when you're about to send someone? They always seem so surprised that you're...
Whoa, who's this? All right, yeah, we got him. Go over the wall. Nope.
I don't know. They're everywhere.
They're everywhere.
Oh, no.
I'm surprised how many, like, I'm sensing.
Because they're all there.
What do you mean?
Right there.
Oh, shit.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming. Careful, there's an open window next to your head. I'm gonna shoot you.
See? That guy.
Go that way.
No, going this way.
Okay.
Like, you ever walked around in an old Afghan mansion at night?
I thought this was a new one in development.
Does this look in development? I thought it was from a distance, but this is clearly in a terrible state of repair. Nope, that's not what I... Take the minor metals. Take the cookies. Okay. What else we got? I wanted that tape back there, though.
Yeah. Oh, here she comes.
Watch out, boys. She'll tear you up. But they're killing prisoners in there.
Yeah, you gotta go save them before they kill the person you're paid to get. Or you're not gonna get
paid.
Okay,
just shh. Where's the...
You're not gonna get paid.
Where's the tape?
Oh, it was by the fire guy.
Is
where
it?
I heard it the most. It's probably by those people now. They picked it up.
Let me hear it. I don't hear it anymore.
Neither do I.
Oh! I hear it. L1, spit it out.
You needed more information from him, not kill him.
Now you gotta go. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Can you, like, toss things at people?
Fuck!
No, that's not very good cover. That's very bad cover.
What's wrong? What? Hey, that was a hit.
He's still walking.
Fall asleep. Fall asleep. Ah, crap.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You gotta go.
Huh?
The person's not even here anymore. You need someone to talk more. Oh, God. They're everywhere.
Oh, man.
Right there, right there, right there.
Yeah, I see.
That's such a good effect.
Ah, come on!
It's a big palace. There's gonna be a lot of people.
It is a good head splat. So...
Well, he's not here anymore.
What the? Oh, shit.
You need to talk to someone.
Where is everyone coming from? Who yelled man down?
I did.
Yeah, you're giving me away.
The music.
Where's the damn music coming from?
Maybe from the potty hall. Oh, hear it again.
Oh.
In there, in there. Oh, all right. I didn't know you could do that.
Just head first.
Can you pick up boxes and throw them at people?
No.
Like, oh, the drums and stuff? That would be something.
How far can you throw one of those drums?
Far.
Full of oil?
Your Metal Gear.
Weighs more. No, I'm
your
not.
Your snake. Your liquid. Your whatever you. Who are you? Who are you in this game? What's your name?
Big Boss?
Boss.
Not the boss. Big.
Big Boss.
Big Boss? Where's that damn tape?
What's that? Right there.
This is more important.
Oh. Take.
You can tell it's important because it stopped me from playing.
You just scan that information, right? It goes straight into your brain.
Straight in your eyeballs.
I wish I could learn like that.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Did you take the cassette?
It's not in there.
What do you mean you're
not
in there?
It's not in there. Your map's information's updated. Exactly what I mean.
There's one right there.
That was ammo.
You should have taken it.
I'm full.
Not for long.
Thanks.
Nice. What mode do you have this on?
Normal?
Easy?
No. Funny, don't you? Where's?
Call horse. Dehorse.
No, how's that gonna help?
You just run away.
I don't want to run away. I don't find that tape.
Right there. Great.
It was just radio?
Maybe. I doubt it. Oh, go in there.
I'm going. I'm just glowing blue for no good reason. Fuck. Ass.
It was a good tape.
Fine, we'll just go.
Well, here again. Oh. I heard it the loudest around here.
I don't know what it said. Fuck his head. And they already killed. Is it in here?
Yes. Check behind the counters. Somewhere.
Then I go over.
Oh. What was that?
The diamond.
Nice.
I go over here.
No. Go that way.
It's upstairs. It's like right above me. Sound just goes through walls funny.
Hmm.
You know, video games.
Don't get caught.
I'm fine. I'm sure. Running through here without actually looking what direction I'm walking in. Where are the prisoners?
They all died, thanks to you.
Not really my fault, they're dead.
Yeah, you didn't save them. You're well, like, oh, I want the cassette! Ooh!
I didn't kill them.
No, but you're...
That's someone else's problem. Oh.
What if they're luring you in with the cassette?
They know Snake's desire for sweet 80s tunes.
Go upstairs more.
Yeah.
Ugh. Right there! Nice!
I don't know if it was necessary to punch that off the table, but... Here we are.
And what happens if you jump from there? Oh, nice.
I don't want that.
Do it.
No.
It looks fun.
I want to shoot that guy.
From this distance?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I'm great at what I do.
Okay.
Watch.
Don't breathe. Way to go, way to go. Catch him now. Think you can catch him now?
What? What?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
All right.
All right, time to go old fashioned.
How did you get down from there?
I jumped.
Nothing happens to you when you jump?
Yeah, apparently not.
Huh.
How do I turn it off full auto?
Is it usually a switch on the side of the gun?
Usually. On guns.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, we'll get the fuck out of here real quick.
Someone chasing after you. Call D-Horse.
After I get over this berm.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so we need to. Oh. There. Which is.
Well, there's someone in the bushes. They're coming for you.
Problem solved.
How does that help? That just looks painful.
It's fine.
Each time.
Okay, here we go. And we click. Nope. Ah, there we go. What a good horse. Oh, get, nope, bad horse.
The road doesn't look very safe to travel along.
What's wrong with roads?
Because that's how most people transport themselves. Oh. You know, you're bound to run into a Humvee, you know?
I don't follow.
Oh, there's more people. Oh, that was painful. Is this where they are?
No. I could sneak past these guys, I guess.
Yeah, why are you causing trouble for no good reason?
Because trouble's my middle name. How do I... binoculars? No? Nope.
That's how.
That's not how you binoculars. I don't actually. Well, not that. No. Oh, there we go. Oh. You saw nothing. Again,
what
Bob?
Are they saying? You should listen to them. They're giving you keys.
I'm talking about some mysterious woman.
Yeah. The angel? Why? Why you gotta kill him?
He saw me.
Yeah, now everyone else saw you.
Who else can see me?
Abort! Get him before they run away!
I didn't see him.
Get him!
You get him.
They're running away. Oh, God. Get them off the radio.
What radio?
The radio that they keep saying
Enemies?
Enemy.
Weird spine.
Detected.
There. They captured. Mm. Captured means win.
You should just chill out here.
Hang out here?
Yeah.
I gotta get ammo. So hard to see.
Did you say you need ammo?
Well, now I do. I was full before. It wouldn't. I walked over. It wouldn't let me take it. Why is this? Oh.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
I'm on all the time. How do we put?
Oh.
What?
That's the guy that you needed to get out. Oh. Put a tape on.
This one?
Yeah.
Maneater?
Yeah.
Or kids in, we'll start with Kids in America. It's a good song.
Getting pumped?
Yeah, let's go sneaking. My feet are so loud.
Why don't you get on your horse? What am
I doing? Yeah, I had the same thought.
Do you, the more you like run around and fight, do you have like an energy thing that goes down?
Like
that you
get into shape or something?
Or that you have to like rest?
I don't think so. Those games haven't usually been like that kind of style. Whoa, what? What just stole my shit for? Oh, processing. Mm. I don't understand.
It's your game.
Eh.
Go off-road.
Okay, fine.
Yes.
Still a path.
Oh, shit. Get down. Empty horse.
What are these guys running to?
They're in a run. They're rushing. Going. Are they from the last, like...
That little outpost?
Yeah.
No, I killed everyone there.
You should follow them.
Oh, yeah. They're gonna get got.
No, don't get them. See where they're going. Follow them.
Jump in this...
They're obviously on
river?
A mission. No.
Swim up this waterfall like a salmon.
I dare you to.
I can't. Okay, I can. Okay. Intel tells us target being somewhere inside. But that's a specific post and security's rock solid. We could use some more intel before going in. How?
Read posters. Do you get intel from that?
Nope. Alright. New plan.
Ah. Put like a hot chick on it.
I don't have that technology yet.
Why not?
I don't know.
Just injects you out of it.
That's great. No. No. Are they talking to someone in there?
I don't know. I only see two people. Just stay put. Don't move. Don't move. I want to see if they walk past you. Oh, it's daylight. You never like sleep or eat or poop?
No pooping.
You're a robot, aren't you?
Oh, God.
What, you're just gonna let him go?
What the fuck? Why did it let him go? Grab him!
Grab him!
Shh, 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 shh.
The music has distracted you.
Yes. Where are your friends? Spit it out. Fuck, 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 fuck. If I can throw this at him.
Mm-hmm. Throw him at him?
Yeah.
Try it.
Nope.
You better do something.
That worked.
Yeah. Nice.
Not triangle. Been playing a lot of Monster Hunter World lately, so the picking up running controls I've been a little sloppy on today.
Can you take their guns?
I don't want their guns.
Why not?
My gun's way cooler. Oh,
shit.
Fuck!
You better get out of that entrance.
Shh, come here.
He was looking at someone.
I can't.
Oh, the winds. Oh. Weather's picked up. Careful.
Bit.
Just get in there. Fuck him up. Just get in there.
Oh my god.
Just go.
I'm going. No one in here.
Perfect. Take all their shit. Where did they get so many cookies from? Read the map on the table. Yeah, just stand on it.
Nothing worth noting.
Okay.
Wait a sec, storm's clearing.
Go in the porta potty.
With him.
Yeah, no one's gonna see you now. Stick him in the porta potty.
Whoa!
What?
Whoop! It's cassette tape.
Nice.
Recorded in the toilet?
Was there someone in there?
Was there someone in there?
Yeah.
He's coming too. Where?
Oh, maybe not. Never mind. It's a coat. Yeah, break in. No big deal.
How else would you get into a room?
I really wish you could pick things up and throw them at people.
Just like, ah, garbage.
Yeah, like, or just like drum or book.
Whip a book at someone?
Yeah.
Throw the book at them?
That'd be a nice added.
I can see it being
feature.
Why not? That's what I marked.
All right.
Well, so much for intel. Whoop.
This game looks so good, though.
It looks pretty nice. I enjoy looking at it.
His butt? Mmm. Nice butt.
Nice snake butt?
Mm-hmm.
Man. Oh, fuck.
You're, yeah. What are you doing?
Struggling. That was struggling. Okay.
Listen to the song. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think they see me.
Yeah. Have your gun out? Something?
What's this? Fuck!
Seriously?
Taran?
Also, how is he not looking at you?
See? That was great. Except those two shots that I wasted.
That's got good animation on his face.
Ah, my neck. Told me where the diamonds were. He gets to come with. You. Yeah, fuck it.
Why do you need them?
To staff my war.
But why are they gonna fight for you?
Because
They'll just turn on you. They're all just gonna... That's what they're doing.
They're loyal to me.
That's what they're doing on the base.
They're loyal to me.
They're all conspiring
to... No. Everyone loves Big Boss. Would you really conspire against the guy who saved your life?
You, like, killed me.
No.
No?
Took you back to work for me. These are like conscripted Russians anyway. They're probably not super happy about what they're doing. Maybe.
I do like this whole soundtrack business that you can do in the bathroom.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Go in the porta potty. Nice.
Just smoke cigar, take dump.
Yeah.
I'm curious what they recorded while on the toilet.
Excuse me. Oh, on that last cassette?
Yeah.
What's that jug? Take that jug.
Nope.
See, I wish you could just pick those up and toss them.
Like,
toss them.
Yeah. But also, I feel like these controls can be not the most precise at times anyways.
Oh, I saw someone.
Did you?
There's a shadow.
I think that's a bird.
Oh, never mind.
So far, so good.
Yeah. Going through the back.
Should start going into first-person mode with, like, at least this when we go into the rooms.
Yeah.
While Snake may be a master of sneaking, I am not. Not at all. Ooh.
Careful.
What's wrong? What could possibly go wrong up here?
What's that box?
A box.
In there.
Fire.
What do you use them for?
Buying stuff. Research. Selling.
You don't use buildings. Any of it. You don't do any of that.
I do a little bit.
Oh, there's a person there.
Oh.
Oh. And on the other, like, left-hand side.
Don't scare him.
Pretty sure the other guy sees you.
Nah, he's fine.
And no one sees that.
No. I'm fantastic.
Get on their machine and start shooting.
Then they'll know I'm here.
Oh, that'd be so fun.
It would be fun, but I've been pretty...
Will it let you do that?
Yeah.
Let me see it.
What the fuck?
I told you, the guy saw you.
Yeah, but... that's never happened before. Never... Medicinal plants. Wormwood.
She blinded me.
What sign? Should have marked that guy.
Right there.
Oh. Grown ass man. Oh, this floor.
No. Move back. They're gonna see
you
from there.
I'm moving.
Faster.
I'm going. Whoop.
In there. He's a fighter.
Okay. Spit it up.
He just wants to go home.
Well?
Take him home, babe. His new home.
He's got a new home now.
Oh, there's another guy right there. Get out of the way.
He's inside the building.
Okay. I feel like you should shoot down their satellites.
I think you can go and break them.
I think you should.
Or something.
I think you should.
I mean, I'm not just going to shoot a rocket into it, though.
Why not?
Well, then everyone will know I'm here. Now.
And they already know you're here.
What do you say? Oh.
Yeah, see, they saw your balloon. They saw your balloon. Oh shit. Shoot him.
You're doing pretty good. Oh, there's a guy up there. He sees you.
Where?
Bottom entrance. Main entrance. To the right. Look to the right. Keep going. Right there.
No, not that guy.
No?
No, the white... That guy!
Where? Oh, shit, that where guy. Did he come from?
That guy sees me.
Why just shoot him?
Well, I don't have any quiet guns left. I did hit him with a trank. There he goes.
They see your balloons.
I know, but they keep sending guys after me. Eventually, I'll get all of them. No?
No shit.
No, just dump them off the side of the plane.
Oh, go in there.
Oh, those are the prisoners.
Just do it. Oh god. Oh no, turn around, Michael. Turn around. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck.
No. Oh. Well, oh, come on, switch guns.
Shoot him!
Got him.
Go fast.
I gotta grab stuff. Okay.
There's gonna be more people there. Go.
Okay, fine.
No, go into that room.
Cease fire. They're saying cease fire.
No, go into that room.
It's not the room I want to go to.
Just check it out.
Oh my god. You told me to go fast.
Get that tape.
Okay, what tape? Well, there's a tape. One sec. It's right in the window where the bullets are coming in through. No, don't shoot the tape. Don't shoot my tape!
Wrap it already.
It won't. Ah! Got it. Got it. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Turn around. Eat something.
Eat what?
I don't know. To lead? Prepare you.
Should I eat more lead? Up. Fuck it.
Hey, go, 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 go. Crawl.
I'm gonna go.
Crawl.
I am.
Look up.
I'm looking up. See?
This is probably not a good place to be.
That'll get me closer to the prisoners.
Yeah, but I would just come just from the other end just to blight you up.
Just shoot me in the ears. Oh, I can't stand up till I get to the other side now.
Who's saying cease fire?
Not me.
You're so slow.
Have you ever crawled through a tunnel?
Heading to the last known position is gonna be like
back
right
there.
Here.
No, I'm back on the other side of the tunnel. Watch. Wait.
That way.
Think so?
Yeah.
I'm just soaked in my own blood.
Follow the mouse.
Ah, the porcupine.
Hee hee hee.
He's a hedgehog.
Hee hee hee. Where are the prisoners? Oh,
they're on the other side of this wall. Why would you literally have a trench going into your base of fortress?
Oh shit. Get back through the hole. Yeah, yeah. Now go left this time. Follow the porcupine. Don't go that way.
Alright, well at least I've lost them. No, no.
Yeah, Yeah, yeah.
It's just gonna, it's not gonna go inside any of these buildings.
Oh. Okay, well, how do you... Oh, shit, get... Hide!
Got him.
Okay, find these prisoners already.
Oh. Really wish I could go into semi-auto in this thing. Okay.
Go fast.
I'm going fast.
They're like inside the building. You're not getting close to them.
That's pretty slick, huh?
Go, go, go. Hurry up.
I'm hurrying.
Get him.
There's two.
Yeah. You can't, you need to be outside.
They won't wake up?
I found the guys getting up.
Get up, get up. Oh my god. Alright, well, the chances are right out here.
Go, go, go. Quickly.
Taran, I have to put these men down. And then... There you go, buddy. Okay. Where are...
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Get back in the hole.
Oh.
Who's this guy? Oh, no. What
happened? Boss! I blame me. And your feet being there. Distracting. Fuck, really?
Oh no.
Well, we know where he is, just go there straight.
So much.
That was a lot.
That was a lot, just to lose it all.
That guy's gonna shoot you.
No, I got it. No problem. That's how it's done.
All right.
The slow-mo definitely helps in that situation. I definitely would not have been able to do that were it not for the danger mode. But I got both of them.
I just go upstairs straight. Just... You gotta extract him.
He hates you.
You're not gonna get some of those tapes, though.
Ugh!
The toilet tape.
What else was there?
There's two. Remember the one that you were getting shooting? Shot at?
Oh, fuck. Window? I'm all the way back here.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You should have saved.
I don't think it lets you. This building's full of dudes. I'll sneak past.
Yeah.
Grab this tape. Get the fuck out. And that was on the third floor, that one. The tape, right? Okay.
Remember, there's these guys that came out somewhere along here, but yeah, just keep going straight.
Oh no. This is the compound.
What?
Yep.
No, that's the porta party that I made you go into.
No, because that was back here.
Oh.
At the, that was the palace that had the poo tape. We got the poo tape. We have the other tape.
Yeah.
Perfect. This is the facility, the big compound.
Okay.
It did look like the other one. So we're not all the way back.
Okay.
So I'll just be quicker this time. And unfortunately steal less dudes.
So those don't count?
Nope. Okay, we do have to take out the few in the top side though.
Oh.
Because I can see in, they'll see me. Size of the sandstorm now, anyway. Don't even know I'm coming. No supplies. They can't even hear me. Quick take out everybody. There was a guy here last time. Yeah. I'm sure that won't come back and bite me in the ass later. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well. There we go. Oh, whoop. One, split it out.
Why do you need them to split it out? Just kill them. You know where they are.
No, because it gives you info of like where the prisoners and stuff. That's why I found it last time.
Oh.
Someone told me.
But they're going to be the exact same spot.
You know what? Target 40%. Is better than no percent.
Oh, right. Poor helmet. Failed.
Ooh.
Great.
Oop.
Remember, there's people here. Don't go that way. Just go to the prisoners.
I'm going.
Hurry up! Okay, turn around. We gotta fight these people now. Shh. They're right there. Shoot them.
I don't.
Make them sleepy sleep.
Fuck.
Let's go, people. Let's go.
What, for real?
Shit.
Where do I take him?
Outside? And just like hide real quick somewhere?
What if?
Right, yeah, right there. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Quickly!
Just fuck it.
Go! Okay, I'll go back inside. Run.
Stop it! Pick him up!
Go!
No!
What?
Hit the wrong button. I was gonna try to balloon him inside here.
That doesn't work.
No.
It's the same thing. Toss him in there.
Place him down. That's what I wanted last time.
Come on. Oh my god! Yes! And just get the fuck out of here. You know the tunnels. There's our friend. You have like four more things to do?
Are there more?
Are there? You gotta get that guy still.
Oh my god. Here?
You asked me as if I rolled this game.
So what? I gotta go and find more intel in here to see.
No, just leave it. They're not looking down here.
Okay.
Oh, someone's coming.
Who else?
Oh my god.
I thought there was only those two people.
What does that say on the map?
Does it pause the game when you check
enemy it? Predicted FOM? Hmm. What,
Extract. Who is this guy?
Mujahideen, prisoner called Malik. Yoko Obo Supply Depot. Yeah, where I am. Says he's still here, so that wasn't the only prisoner.
Oh, jeez. So, okay, we're doing good so far.
Okay, well. You've got. Fuck off.
Go around.
Who just stands in like a drainage pipe hole like that? Well, no, because that guy's right there. Who thankfully didn't just see me.
Go this way. Oh, fuck.
Nope. Bop him.
Bop him.
Someone will have heard that.
We're getting the holes. Go, go, go. Oh no, get back up. Savage.
Yeah.
How are you gonna get around him now? You can't.
You can climb around him.
Okay, go.
I'm also just going to... I mean, if we kill everyone, then there'll be no one else to stop us.
But you need intel.
No, I'll just go room to room.
There's a lot of people to kill. Oh. Can you hit save?
I don't think so. Oh, what? Can I not get?
Oh, yeah. No.
Hey, bud.
Nice. Look around.
I am looking around.
You're not.
Here we go.
No one's in here.
I know. That's why I'm in.
Oops. Oh, turn around.
Where?
Turn around.
I don't. What? Why don't? Thanks, game. Thanks for focusing on the things that are important. Like that chain link fence. I'm just gonna go from room to room. Get stuck on this bed and see if we can find more prisoners.
Don't trap yourself into a room.
I'm gonna get trapped in here, aren't I?
Yeah. Get out. Oh shit.
Whoop! What?
What's the mission? Are you sure there's more people here?
Yes. Last it, like, said anyway. Unless I can find some, like, document. No, no time for that.
Check the filing cabinet.
Check the filing cabinet. Right meow.
Yeah, shut the door on yourself. That's a smart move. Go into the prisoner.
Is there anything, like, yeah, documentation here that I missed?
Something on the table.
No. Yeah, it won't let me. It's not like interact.
Chit, 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 chit.
What's up?
This is a hard one.
Mainly because I tend to shoot everyone.
Well, try that building.
Let's not blame me. What the fuck?
You are not safe in here.
Stop from dying.
Eat something.
I don't think it works like that.
How do you energy up again?
I think it's weight. You know, like real life.
Mm-hmm. Do I need... You keep taking those, like, first aid kits.
Oh, those are, like, resources.
Mm-hmm. It might be a good resource to have at this moment.
Oh, why do I do this to myself?
Okay, shoot. Yeah. 12 o'clock, they know where you're at. Don't go in front of that.
Maybe it's just lunchtime.
Don't go in front of that.
Well, I'm gonna go out the other door, see what happens.
Fuck. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just shut that door on yourself. Let's see what happens. Read those papers. They were just there.
There's no papers!
There was stuff on the counter.
Yeah, but I couldn't do anything with it. The thing pops up. Alright, fuck it. Nope.
Oh nope. My god, oh my god.
Well, that's gonna do it for me. What?
Told you, first aid. Okay, you gotta, like, get undercover.
Wouldn't let me lay down. Well, that's enough of that. That was awful.
Oh.
Thanks for watching.
We will pick this up right where we started.
Yeah.
That was a hard one.
Yeah, that sucked. That was not good. Yeah.
Well, thanks, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Taran. See ya.